stores out overnight. I'm slowly trying to focus the store in. One thing I know I've noticed about the stores is that I've filmed is that it looks like they're trying to move. Oh, my bad. I lost it. Like they can only go so far, move so far, and then like they are being pulled back by something. I mean, it's in every one of my videos. Or every time I video one, or look at one through a telescope, this is what it seems like. And sometimes they're active. Some nights are more active than other nights. I've noticed that too. It looks like it's trying to go, it's being pulled back. I'm not moving the camera. I just moved it just then, but okay. this is worn. Let's see if I can focus in on this one over here. There we go. Whoa, I'm not messing with my focus at all. I'm focused. I know what a light looks like when it's kind of out of focus, and I know what stars look like when they're out of focus. But I'm telling you, I have been filming these stars for a long time, watching the skies for a long time, and whoa, I'm not messing with nothing. And I have seen these stars, like the outside of it, I've seen it bulge, like bulging from the outside, and being like kicked or hit or something, pushed, something from the inside is pushing or kicking or hitting this, and it shows from the outside, from the bulging, you can see it. I don't understand. I really do believe that there seems to be something living or alive in these wandering stars. I don't know that for a fact. I don't know. I'm just saying what it appears to be. Just for the moon.